Local oil firms announce another big-time fuel price hike effective Tuesday, August 1. The pump prices of gasoline will increase by 2 pesos and 10 centavos per liter, while diesel prices will go up by 3 pesos and 50 centavos per liter. Meanwhile, the price of kerosene will climb by 3 pesos and 25 centavos per liter. This marks the fourth consecutive week of price increases for diesel and kerosene and the third for gasoline.